It totally skipped my mind. Sorry, I haven't been able to get past round 4 yet. I guess it's more so that the pressure is really on me to try to get the sub-hour first. And that's a lot of the reason why I'm being a lot more picky with my runs. Because my early game, which is usually one of my weakest points, is very strong. Only really with the exception of 4 bosses. A week. Great gold. Wow, I was way too early there. I was thinking I was in 2-2 for some reason. Very strong start on gold here. 110. And an early hit. This will just offset my gold loss. Yeah. dun, dun, dun. Now. Track. I may not have gotten all the gold there. Honestly, I still got a serviceable amount. Oh, come on. Still right on average. Always satisfying to see that clip get pulled through on the first try. And once again, I shot too early. Yeah, it's not a fun stage on a speedrun side either. It's very, very mistaken luck prone. I totally did this botched. Thank you. low on the gold front. Literally, if I can just get a run past four boss, then I can really just continue. Amazing luck. Slower approach, but definitely took it safer. Wow, that was a horrible shot. Times two, actually. But I got the more critical shot correct, which is good. That's good. Finally, out of 4-1 for the first time this stream. Does that give an idea of how picky I have to be? That will never not be satisfying to get. Did I hit Froggy Head? Yes, I did. I was actually nervous that I didn't hit it, so... thought actually morphed into my head. Now. Yep, I think I'm gonna take that approach from now on. Boom, boom. And never mind. I normally take that dust herder ball, but since I already have a bomb first, I'm not gonna change my ammo order. Wow. Okay, I'm taking this with me this time. There. Is it gonna give me a fast forward? Nope. That defines this first is four boss, where I lost 20 seconds last time. Wow, that's just crap luck. I should have probably let it shoot a trash first. Saw this rewind crystal. Good. So though I did lose time, I won't have lost as much time. And that's the crucial part here. And unfortunately though, I have to do that. Alright, now let's see if I can hit a god cycle, or a pseudo-god cycle. Nope, I do not want that happening. Looks like I'm only gonna hit lightning cycle this time. In fact, not even that. I'm only getting fast cycle, actually. And don't you just love those barrels? Well, I'm taking this time. I'm not getting a retry this time. Wow. Not as much of a time loss as I was expecting. But then again, I was ahead. So maybe that has some contribution to my thought process. Because I got through round 4, it's now getting through round 6 that matters. Well, I guess I'm taking a cap medal. That's not good. I literally did that as a backup strat. How does that not count? There we go. Now I'm way short on gold. There. On the flip side, though, I know I can also gain time on this next stage. This 239, though it looks very good, is not my best. I thought I'd actually be glad to grab one of those slow crystals. And now I'm even more glad. Because I could get all three of those. Not so bad though. There. Here we are. Wow. A gold split by 5 seconds. And that literally just offset that 5-2. I was literally carried by a 5-3 in that split. Quad snipe. Triple snipe. There we go. Problem is that I'm way behind on gold because of that 5-2. I can make up though for some of it if I hit the roulette on 7-1. Because I know my PB did not hit it. That's not a sweet spot. I'm out of 6-2. I'm gonna lose a few seconds though. But I can get that time back. I guess no record for me. There we go. And just like that, now I pull 30 seconds ahead. Be an awkward situation. Well, let's see if it is. Okay, not as bad as I was expecting. Alright, 7-3 is the next defining stage. Wow, that's even faster. Good then. Ooh, I'm taking that record with me too. Or I guess not. Whatever. I only need two for the next stage anyways. First try. double first try. Come on. Okay. Lost time, but honestly, getting out of the stage is what matters. Now I need to not mess up this record. I hit the spiker, which is all that's really needed. Good. I awakened the ice turtle just in time. And this time I'm not going to make the foolish mistake of jumping in early. There we go. And with that, I know I'm out of 7-3 safely. One minute ahead. I might need to triple dupe though. That's the only caveat. Let's see, I'm at 4,000 right now. And I know I'm gonna need 3,500 coming up next. Okay, that. Now, I actually messed up Hydrosaur on my PB. Because I ended up, I think, doing a backside flip, which caused me to jump into the ice. So by avoiding this mistake, I will gain a bit more time. I'm gonna decide not to. I'm gonna take the risk. And I'm not gonna be dealing with the nonsense that is this bomb falling into the void. One hash brown city is complete. Don't jinx it, Miku. Things can still go wrong, most notably in Chronohorn. So I will agree, right now it is on that pace. Nope, so I'm not gonna be able to do that, but I will be able to get a fast forward. Oh! There we go. Four fast forwards. But my 8-3 is incredible, so I need to keep that pace going. Right now, I am still good on gold. But there's a potential I might need to get the gold from 8 boss. I was about to use a fast forward. Close call. I'm not even gonna bother. I need the record too badly. There. I need the record too badly. And I don't, but I need all my other time controls too. Good. Oh, I'm taking this pause with me. At least I won't have a reason to have to use anything other than a pause. Okay, it looks like I'm in the clear right now. But I need this first try. That is so crucial. So what I'm needing to aim for is a fast forward and a record. But I can easily get the record. Actually. I love being able to do that. So, am I gonna get the fast forward right here? Nope. And I'm not gonna even bother picking up those record crystals. That's why I risk a death when I could just get it right here guaranteed. Fast forward. Darn it. I would have loved to see a fast forward right there. That would have been amazing luck. Okay, I'm clear on gold. I don't need to get anything from Juggernaut 2. So now my matter is getting through this and the boss rush unscathed. Nice, that's good. That's not, but I'm right next to it, and that's amazing. I don't know why I was about to think about using a fast forward right there. That was close. Just shows the pressure's on me right now. Nice! Only two extra rolls in this whole boss fight? Sure, I will lose time because I did have better luck. But honestly, yeah. Now I need 10. Straight up, double jump, shoot. I'm not going to be tempted in using this. I almost shot too late there. I'm not risking fast Hydrosaur on this pace. Even if it is, well, faster. It's too risky and too marginal of a reward. Eight boss is going to be what defines this boss rush split. And then of course Chronohorn is also going to define the run. So my previous Chronohorn is obviously amazing. Two down. That's a miss, but since I have the extra ammo, I'll still be safe. No death. Good. I would have loved to get two hits during the record, but I will not complain. And now that I have three fast forwards, I can approach this with completely reckless abandon. Luckily, I do have some wiggle room in this split. So even though I got all those extra rolls, I do have wiggle room. Yep, 8 boss doing 8 boss things. Two rolls is fine. And we're good. I will lose time in this split, but I'll still be plenty ahead. But I will still need a good Chronohorn. I'm gonna need a great Chronohorn, in fact. Looks like Record's gonna be my first target. Okay. And this is why we wait on getting our first time control. So now I can get a pause first. And next is going to be the fast forward. Slow. Oh my god. Oh my god. We just fucking did that. The first sub hour, 59 minutes, 41 seconds. I cannot believe that just happened. I'm putting my controller down. I am not skipping the ending. This is an ending well deserved. The first ever sub hour has finally happened. And I didn't even get the pseudo god cycle on 5-1. I really only needed to improve my rounds 6 and 7. And, well, I got that wish. Absolutely. God was definitely watching over me with that rewind at the end. The moment I saw that, I just knew that reality was going to be hitting here. The craziest part of this whole thing is that not only did it happen on stream, this sub 1 also meant that I cut 2 minutes off of my time in the past 2 days. I will definitely watch your stream, and you should definitely be in the speedrunning voice chat, as I'd love to join you in that, because I know I can't help with commentary during your ASM run. If you were here earlier, My weakest stage was 5-2 in this run, definitely. But I got 5-3. I gold splitted there by 5 seconds. It's a 220 now. Yeah, so I'll show you. We'll go up to that. Look at that 5-3. A 220. And that more than made up for that not godly 3-2 that I had. But it was still pretty good. 203 is acceptable. But yes, this is the end of the stream, and I bid thee good day once this ending cutscene is done.
Struck them.